Hello, hello, hello. It's a little more Dead by Daylight. And we're going to keep trying to do challenges and get crowns. So we're going to try and complete this stupid challenge with Dwight. So I've got to escape with Leader, prove thyself and Bond. I completely failed to do it last time. Even though I had the chance, I decided to go and try and rescue someone, and that was just dumb. So, no heroics. I want to get this done because Dwight's already got a crown, and I need to get crowns for others. Because that's the important. We've got a toolbox, medkit, toolbox, and a Yui, a Cheryl, a Kate, and a Dwight. Let's get loading. That's better. That's when Laundry's casting a shadow on the green screen. Ah, it's a plague. Going to be blocked as well, isn't it? No. Inner strength, I want this. Cleanse the totem. Power up inner strength. Then straight on a gen. Nice. I didn't fluff my brand new part. Oh good, they got the rescue. I was just thinking, should I be going for a rescue? Same one. Why did you cleanse? Okay, her damaged puke's worn out. That's what I get for being kind and going for rescues. Oh, why are you idiots painting? Making her life a lot easier. Okay, the game less disgusting, but her life a lot easier. And our lives harder. Looks like we are going to get rescued. Thank you. You're coming. Right, they got the rescue. Guessing she's running ruin. Let's really try and find that. I really shouldn't, but everyone else is, so... Let's have a quick look, see if the ruins down here. There's another totem. I looked in here, there was... Oh, God damn it, Yui. How is Yui missing all those skill checks? We could have had that done! Oh man. Be interesting to see what the ranks of these survivors are. Because their strategy against the plague has been pretty poor. Thank you. Probably wasting the heal because I'm about to get sick anyway. Let's cleanse. I thought she had a damage puke. Interesting to see what rank those survivors were. I didn't seem to have a clue. I probably lost a pip. Yeah, break even. Yeah, that explains a lot. Yeah. He's going to take borrow time, no doubt. Yep. Alrighty, let's go again. I'll take a heal in as well. Right, I've got a Meg, a Cheryl, and a Dwight. And two Meg kits. You've got two P3 characters. Hopefully. Might be a little better. Four of a kind, like it. So it was the skinflint and didn't bring an offering. Lambkin Lane, Haddonfield. Right. I really want a totem. Don't know who the killer is. I haven't got spine chill. I feel really exposed. And I'm the obsession. Crap. What is that idiot doing? Basement, see if there is a totem in there. It's very quiet. So why did they just hide in a locker? Oh, Franklin, you nasty, nasty person. Sneaky piggy. Got me. Because the balcony went the wrong way. Oh, Franklin's was in the shrine, wasn't it? I bet we're going to be seeing it a lot. Oh, hello. Yeah. Is that that Meg just crouching there doing nothing? Thank you, Cheryl. Why are you doing it one arm, Dwight? It's a new bug. She's gonna come and get me. Give me a break. I'm about to die. I don't even know if we're going to finish with this box. Holy crap, that couldn't have been any closer. Can I get my medkit back wherever it was? She didn't see me. At least if I can get this, I've got a heal ready. Not my medkit. Try and get this one done. Not fast enough. It's because I dithered slightly about getting into the locker. Okay, she's off. Yeah, this one's back. I don't need it, I'll just see if I just wanted the points. Because White's already got a crown. Not nice. Yep, let me lead you away from the door. I think this is second hook. But whether or not I'll get rescued. Go on, Meg. I led her away so you could get the door. God damn it. Dude, if you stand there, they're definitely going to get out. Oh well. Franklin's surveillance. Right. excuse me. Well, this isn't going well. Here I want. Not really. Resilience 2, empathy 3. Right. I can take another med kit. Oh. Try and do this stupid challenge again. I won't be giving crowns for other survivors. I think if we don't get it this time. Might swap survivor and just try and get some crowns. Yeah, we did still break even. Good. Good, good, good. Got a Dwight, a Steve, a Dwight, and a Dwight. I got a map and a med kit. Love if all the Dwights all doing the same challenge. Cheapskates. Rancid Abattoir, Coldwind Farm. Session again. Damn it. Oh shit, it's a legion. I thought it was a... I thought it was a clown. That's the first time I've seen that in-game. That's just... weird and freaky. God damn it. Ran into a tree and got knifed. God damn it. Right, it's a legion. No more doubling up on gins. She's obviously got discordance. Discordance? Is that it? Whatever, let's just see when two or more people are on a gin. Steve. Oh, Steve, you son of a bitch. Dude, get me up.
Oh.
off another heal. That's good. Oh shit. We've only got one gen done. It doesn't mean keeping the pressure on. Now it's just a straight race. And I'm dead. Yeah, we're going to lose a pip on that one. I did get chased quite a bit. Oh, no, we broke even. Medkit. Take another cake. 20, 16, 24. Do you have a daily to sabotage hooks? Um. as we have the daily, we might as well get something. So we'll sabotage a couple of hooks. Try not to be toxic about it. We won't sort of do it right in front of the killer. Instead of 8 charges, should I just do... We've got David, a Yui, a Meg, and a Dwight. Come on, Yui. Oh, TV. God. Right. Now I need to find a totem. On this one, let's try and get one done. Stood up 5 gens. Did I not Here are you. Going slightly insane. I hate those backwards ones. Do my head in. He's staying over there. I'm just going to keep him over there. We should have this. There you go, Mick. Please tell me all the totems haven't been done. That would be annoying. Don't think he has barbecue, but just in case. Well, I timed that poorly. Going for that rescue, I'll grab Meg. Woohoo! cleanse this, so I've got a heal. One gen left. Could be a lot worse. That one's done. Damn it. So maybe that was the last totem on the damn map. Yeah, because that one's done. Oh, shit. How's he patrolling? We can't. We three gen'd ourselves. Race for the hatch. Holy crap, we've done the challenge. Done a daily and challenge all in one. Nice. Now I can stop playing Dwight and we pipped. Nice. Just gonna go GG because I didn't have a problem. Corrupt intervention. I did have pop. Distressing. Yay! Dwight his crown back and I don't have to play him anymore. Right, let's get our award. Some more stun the killer 10 times. And 10 minutes of the killer without being caught for a total of 30 seconds. Alright, but we can switch up what Dwight's using.
Arcus 1118. There's nothing like silence to drive you mad. I stared out into the endless ocean of black fog surrounding me and quickly realized how incredibly small and insignificant we are. Dread and despair soon overtook me, and I began to realize how arrogant we were back home to try to define and describe these living cosmic entities. We thought we had figured most out. We barely scratched the surface.
Alright, we're nearly there on the rift thing. Alright, so we are going to be playing Dwight some more. I did. Let's give him his hat back. Load out. Urban evasion. Spine chill. Hide within 10 seconds of the killer. Iron will. Alrighty, Dwighty boy, medkit, 24 charges, it's exactly the same. Take Gatto. Within 10 meters of the killer without being caught. And escape. Oh, man. So I'm going to get off to wait and please someone else. Must be in the red again, then. We got a Jake, Claudette, a Zarina, and a Dwight. And we've got a key and a medkit. Claudette in her anniversary shirt. Not her anniversary hat, though. Oh, excuse me. 10 minutes of the killer without being caught for a total of 30 seconds. Not really sure what the definition of hide is. Just stay out of sight within their terror radius, within 10 meters. Torment Creek, Cold Wind Farm. Spine chill back. Is that Legion? Which will make hiding next near them pretty damn hard. You just lit up there. Yeah. So I'm going to get round there and hide, and because it's Legion, you can't really hide. God damn it. Not entirely sure what Claudette was doing. She's already injured, she couldn't take a hit. Cleansed. So can't, if I don't go into full health, I can't take a hit. I don't know if this is going to work. Shit. Sure how big 10 meters is in game range. Alright, let's get healed up, and I know there's another totem up there near the shack. Was we grab this, get a strength charged, then try and find another gen. Try and do one over here. Thank you. gen we were working on. Ain't gonna get this done before they come back. Oh shit. No way we get this open, surely. Halfway. 2/3, 3/4. Opening that time, the other guy gets the other door open. Well, I found the hatch. Yay, we pipped. Nice. Oh, we did that as well. Nice. I'm doing all right. Oh, he had a key. Yeah, he's out. I'll give him a GG. That was all right. It was not too shabby.
A knock at the door and an invitation attached to a bottle of whiskey waiting for me at the foot of the door. I kneeled to inspect the invitation. You are cordially invited to the entity's birthday. The entity has a birthday. Am I losing my mind? My grip on reality, whatever that actually means here. Is this some kind of prank by a marooned soul?
Grief. Nice. All right, now. Oh, we didn't pick another stupid thing. Dope. Blind the killer 8 times. It's just never gonna happen. Could happen, but what it means is we don't have to play Dwight. So, Dwight has a crown, Meg. Did we get one for Jake? We did. Okay, Claudette. Claudette hasn't got one. Oh, yes she has. We just put the anniversary hat on. Thinking, what the hell? Nia. Feng. Ah, I suppose Kate. You should get a hat for Kate. Get a crown for Kate. Oh, idiot. I always do that. I forget to change the stupid thing. Alright. Don't need boil over. That was for a challenge. I've got a spine chill. Sprint burst 1. Go adrenaline. We haven't got inner strength. Oh, we've got sprint burst. Let's see what's in the blood room. There and Urban of Beige, Sprint Burst 2. Resilience 3. Wanted in the strength to come up. But Fixated is... Alright. Live with fixated. 16. 24 charges. Stun the killer 10 times. Yeah. That is unlikely. But you never know. Self-care, or would resilience be better? I'll take resilience as I've got a med kit. Let's go for it, see what we can do. Let's see if we get Kate a crown. Forget about the challenge, more just about getting Kate a crown. More crowns are still a thing. We've got an ace, a Meg, a Cordette, a Claudette, and a Kate. Now we've got a Jake. A Meg, a Claudette, and a Kate. And three Megkits. Come on, Claudette. Alright, three slices of cake. The Campbell's Chapel, pruniestprune Asylum. So Freddy. Oh. See if we can get him up. Please tell me you've healed. Oh, damn it, did I not get the full heal? Oh, hello. He come from? Nice. Damn it. Sorry, Meg. Got caught on that stupid wall. Meg, what are you doing? I don't even think she... I mean, she obviously didn't get a blind. Oh my gosh. Are you fucking serious? All that time you could have come and got me. I need a heal and just a little bit. We're gonna do it. Now I'm dead. Wow. That was a kind of crabby team. We definitely lost a pit there. And didn't even see a crown pillar. Wow. Garbage game. Another wicket. Alrighty, we have a lobby. We have a Quentin, a David, a Feng, and a Gate. Two medkits and a flashlight. Just want to get Kate a crown. Slices of cake. Midwich Elementary School, Silent Hill. Thank you. Alrighty, it's a clown. I think he was downstairs. Well, you know, he's got ruin. Come on. About 3/4 of the way there. Thing. Get the hell out of my way. Oh, go off. That's what we want. Past the creepy corpses. Get the hell out of the way. no idea what these guys are doing. I just want to try and find the damn ruin. Oh, hello. Ah, at least I know where the ruin is. Oh my god. I don't really know what these guys are doing. Because it ain't gens. Oh my god, he's dead. What a dreadful team. The hell was that? Apart from a terrible game. It's better. just broke even. Wow. Annoying. Sprint burst 3, balanced landing, inner strength. Alrighty. That will put And we'll take a slice of cake. And we'll go again. See if we can get a lobby. Yeah, it's about 9 o'clock. Often slows down about now. So we'll see how this goes. Okay, so we've got a Meg, a Kate, a Claudette, and a Kate. We've got a toolbox, flashlight, and a med kit. Alrighty. Three slices of cake. Yum. Shelter Woods, the Macmillan Estate. Damn, that sounds loud. Keeping an eye out, even though I have got spine chill. Passed on by. I don't think he's got barbecue. Oh, damn it. Try and get this so I can untorment myself. It's going to be a quick YOLO in. Yeah. keep some distance between me and him. I think there's a gen here. Yeah. Thought I saw one. I might as well get rid of this while we're here. There's only one gen left though. That's good to know. We've really screwed ourselves, I think, with... I'm already tormented, so it doesn't really matter if I go through that. We're not tormented, which is nice. I thought I had. Damn it. I only want to get Kay to click the crown. Selfishly, I was kind of hoping it would be chasing the other guy and I could go to the hatch. Oh, it's first hook. Borrowed time, you legend. I hate saying this, but please be dead on hook. Of course not. Yeah, Meg, why did you run into a corner with a ranged killer? And he wins. I shouldn't have followed her. I think we broke even, so could be a lot worse. Oh, we pipped. It was a bit campy, not gonna lie. Damn it, inner strength gone. Okay, that'll work. 16, 16. And a slice of cake. And we'll try and get Kate a crown again. So 40-second cooldown. We've got a Cheryl, a Fang, a Dwight, and a Kate. Two medkits. Alright. Was it something I said? Okay, we're going to take a Fang, a Dwight, and a Kate. And still two medkits. Let's get loaded up. Torment Creek, Coldwind Farm. I was going to say Torment Reek then. It's definitely Torment Creek. Having a strength, but just nice to get these out of the way. She's just camping it. Enough. I wish Kate had Urban Evasion. Wow, what a campy piece of crap. Four % chance, don't fail me now. Wow, we should all have bought tents. Could all have done the camping. Yep, I think we lost a pit there. Well, that was crap. Ah, oh, man. Sorry, Kate. We didn't get you a crown. Not tonight, anyway. We can't get that till... Alright. And that'll be our loadout for next time. So I'm going to call it there. Except last game's crap. I'm getting tired. My eyes are getting sore. So, I'll leave it there. And we'll try and get Kate her crown tomorrow. Damn it. Had some alright matches and some pretty shitty ones. But what are you gonna do? That's the game. Alrighty. I'm gonna leave it there. I should be back tomorrow. That's the plan, anyway. So, take care, stay healthy, wash your hands, social distance, wear a mask, stay indoors. All that good stuff. Take care, and I will see ya.